Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Right, well, last time round we failed. I mean, we could have got the T-Rex, could have unlocked the T-Rex, but we missed the amber thing with it in, so unfortunately, I'm going to have to go back and free play and do that. Right now, Apple. Nice work, Tim. And digging up something. Ah, here we go. Yeah. What's over here? Slow on. There we go. Money, 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 money. What's the information desk? I wish you can go back along the track where you had to like run away from the T-Rex, because then you could just walk up and grab it. There we go. Where the fuck is she? Camera angles. Nope, wrong way. Yeah. Boom. Okay, so we can't just walk through there. Ah, there we go. So is it the next story mission?
Want to learn something new? Take a look down there.
Flocks and diamonds, soft vegetation throughout Gallimimus Valley. Wow, what an inventive name.
Visitor's room is just about a mile over that rise there. Just keep...
Whoa!
Are those meat-eating meatosauruses?
Direction changes, just like a flock of birds evading a predator.
They're flocking this way.
Run. Oh, got gun. Okay. Keep an eye on where they're at. There we are. Where these are. These are these for that sort of thing. Ow! Keep an eye out for the amber. What are they running away from though? Ooh. Hey, big guy.
It's a turkey.
Bye.
I'm gonna go now.
Okay. Follow me.
Something went wrong. I'm gonna go get the power back on.
You can't just stroll down the road.
I think I can follow this and then talk you through it. Come on, let's go.
Oh dear. Oh no.
Come on this way.
Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? Mr. Arnold? John, I'm in.
After 20 or 30 feet, you come to a T-junction. Just never follow the main cable. I understand how to read a schematic.
Hello. I unlocked a dinosaur. Who is that guy?
Dead end.
Not alone in here. Need a key to open that. I hate the fact that my chairs are squeaky. All over the walls.
Look above you. There should be a large bumper cable and pipes lining in the same direction. Follow that.
Okay, following the piping.
I can fucking hear him. Stay there. I'll be right back. Buddy, I'm not food. Let's see if we put the lights back on. Hope is that he's not just carrying trank darts.
See the box. Is this high voltage?
Oh,
You can't throw the main switch by hand. You've got to pump up the primer handle in order to get the charge.
All right, here I go, okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Charged. Mr. Hammond, I think we're back in business. Oh, Mr. Arnold.
Oh. And yet here's time to pick flowers. Damn it. There we go. Get it off me! Try it again, bitch, and I'll shoot you. What the hell was that? Reassemble these. And we have a bridge. There it is. Knock off. Nah, fuck you. doing that one again.
I've got her.
I see, it's kind of like the cup game. Right. Right. Middle, left, middle. I'd say middle again. Damn it! Left. Yeah! Gotcha, bitch!
Run. I've got her.
No, you don't. Damn! With the lime with the coconut. Aww. Poor Robert. So what dinosaur have I unlocked? Ah, oh, only 68%. Come on, Henry Wu. Okay. Oh, look, a raptor. Nice. Right. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. I know it's a little bit shorter, but it was a fairly short level. So, hope you guys have enjoyed it. Do leave a like if you have, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios.